how we got the Def Jam was my homeboy Jay Boogie, also Def Jam A&R. The whole 300 Moon, the whole Chicago scene when they came to Chicago, when they was sending the A&Rs out, I'm saying he was already close to us, and he just started cuffing me and me and Lil Reese. That's how me and Lil Reese got on Def Jam together. I'm saying we was thirsty, like, man, I want a deal. Just because, like I said we was going to be rich as soon as we signed. They just started, like I said, you got to bend your old boys and prove to them, like, this is what I can do. And when they see me building my own relationship with these artists, getting my own features, I'm saying they brought me in more, like, all right, let's see what he can do. So when I started dropping the mixtapes and they started seeing the numbers, they started really getting on me now. But that's with everybody.